this morning, millions of Southern Californians will start their day with a full night's rest. That was not the case yesterday when a magnitude 4.4 earthquake rocked the Los Angeles area. Everybody's okay, but it struck while several TV stations were on.